Hey, I'm Josh Clark, and this is Brain Stuff, and today I'm going to answer a burning question of yours. Why do I have a cavity? Where does it come from? Well, consider this. Your tooth is made of three main parts. You have the outer layer, the enamel, that's like the tough, hard candy coating shell. And then below that, you have dentin. That makes up most of your tooth, but it's softer than the enamel. It's kind of like an elephant's tusk, ivory. And then inside of that, you have the blood supply and the nerve. Really protected, surrounded by the dentin, surrounded by the enamel. But then outside of that, you have things called bacteria living in your mouth. They do all sorts of beneficial things, but certain kinds of bacteria, well, they produce acid that actually can eat through the enamel. Once that happens, my friend, you have a cavity. And if that acid keeps going and keeps eating through the dentin, which it can make it through way faster than it can the enamel, well, eventually it's gonna make it to the nerve. And then you have a huge problem. It's called a nerve that's on fire with pain because you have a cavity that's going from the outside all the way to the nerve, and things like water and air and turkey can make it all the way down to this nerve, and you've got a lot of pain and need a root canal. So, brush your teeth. That's all you have to do. If you brush your teeth, you are combating the plaque buildup, which is really just a bunch of this acid put out as, well, kind of bacterial poop as it's eating the stuff on your teeth. It all comes back to brushing your teeth. What's your problem? Brush your teeth. If you like this video, there's plenty more where it came from. You can subscribe to this YouTube channel. You can like us. We're happy about that. Leave a comment below, especially nice ones. And then you can just spend all day watching Brain Stuff videos. No one's gonna stop you because you're doing something good for yourself.